Hi, I'm Dan Wright. Have you ever had your tree fall over? One of the most important things of a Christmas tree stand is how well does it hold your tree up? We've got here three of the leading heavy-duty metal Christmas tree stands. Ours is the Santa's Last Stand, and we have put together some tests to show that our stand is more stable than the leading competitor. This is the 2-inch block, but we've had trouble finding a stable non-tipping point at 2 inches. So I'm holding it stable right now, and I'm going to let go, and you'll see what happens. This block is 2.5 inches. Here we go. And this is the 3.25-inch block for Santa's Last Stand. So you can see it's perfectly stable at this height. And here we go. So it rocks back and forth a little bit, but it always comes back to a perfectly stable position. So there you have it. Santa's Last Stand performs better at the tip test, at the pull test, and at the weight test.